Congratulations on Torstone Technology winning Best Clearing and Settlement Solution. Why do you think voters decided to give Torstone the award this year?
Well, I think our support is run by the same people that built the system. So the developers that built it are the people that are supporting our customers. So our quality of customer service, I think, is of very high quality. And I'm hoping that's the reason they sort of pick themselves up and manage to vote for us.
In the past, you said that 2017 was a game changer. Why do you think that?
I think the 2017 has been a massive impact from the regulatory changes going on, obviously MiFID II being one of those, and I think that's not going to end. So I think now firms are looking forward, are thinking about how bigger change, bigger automation, bigger transformation they can look at going forward to make sure next time there's more change coming that actually it's easier, because I think a lot of the regulatory changes over 2017 have been done with a bit of sticking plaster, a bit of band-aids, but going forward I think people have to think a little bit bolder about what they're doing.
Do you foresee any more back office game changers for the rest of this year and for 2019?
Yeah, I think there's going to be a lot of preparing for big market changes. Examples, Hong Kong Stock Exchange and then the next gen. It's going to take quite a few years, but I think preparation's going to have to start. Australian Stock Exchange is looking at CHESS replacement, another big major change. But I also think some of the DLT blockchain proof of concepts, that's going to create more venues, so more connectivity going to be needed by the banks and brokers. And I think that means the banks and brokers are going to have to try and have the old and the new coexisting, ideally with the same processes, ideally with the same reconciliation processes. Hopefully the data quality from the initiatives coming along will improve the reconciliation and the lack of reconciliation required going forward.
What emerging technologies may have a great impact on back office operations, in your opinion?
I know there's a lot of talk about DLT and blockchain, but I think for the banks and brokers and the operations area, it's going to be much more the machine learning, artificial intelligence, even just the general robotics. Having said that, there was a McKinsey report last year that suggested 50% of the cost savings can be made purely by just upgrading to a modern cloud-based sort of platform, and that automation level will get you the biggest bang for the buck.
What technology trend, in your opinion, still has a long way to go before it becomes a game changer?
I think blockchain is definitely one of those where I think we're seeing real activity now, but it's going to be more, I think, in the market infrastructure initially, probably consortiums, consolidations of some of the bigger banks. But I think for the banks and brokers, the effect will be much further down the line in terms of the efficiencies of the gain, and certainly the cost efficiencies that are going to come from that. We'll be right back.